Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon? That was quite the performance, Yuffie. Thanks to you, my hypothesis has been substantiated.
Your hypothingy's what now?
Substantiated. I was testing security measures against Wutaian espionage operations. By offering a reward, I surmised I could accelerate the rate of adoption, which would, in turn...
Yeah, skip to the end.
My apologies. What I meant to say was this. The money and the materia are yours. Do with them as you please.
Did you say materia? So, you're the Grandmaster. Who'd have thunk? How does it feel, Shinra, to see the whole of Midgar brought to its knees by the amazing Yuffie?
Your capacity to remain undeterred and overcome adversity is commendable. You are truly a worthy competitor. When I next wish to test a hypothesis, I would be honored if you would agree to... kick its butt!
Anytime!
Can't help wondering how big Avalanche actually is.
Ongoing desire to play confirmed. You're withdrawing? That is... Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon?
Hmm.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
Splendid! Thanks to the data you provided during your battle, I succeeded in developing a new materia. One might say you were faster than lightning. And with the Lord of Levin on your side, your enemies will struggle to keep up.
You guys all set?
Thanks to you, you badass.
Okay, streets are kind of a maze, so stay close.
So now, where are we headed?
To pick up your IDs. There's no way to get topside without them. But I thought DJ was getting our high IDs. What happened with that? He is, but those are different. It takes more than one ID, or even two, to survive in this town. Don't forget, Midgar was built by Shinra for Shinra. Those tyrants!
The claws are away, boss. At least while we're in Shinra territory. Whoa!
So Yuffie, what do you think of the Undercity? Way too crowded, I can't stand it. Stench!
How can anyone live here?
Gotta agree with you about the smell, but you get used to it quick enough.
And the crowds stop bothering you eventually. The place can grow on you if you give it a chance.
Wait a second. Are you actually saying you like it here? I thought you hated it.
Midgar isn't the enemy. Shinra is. I know W's don't really see the distinction, but we do.
What was that stuff on the news? About a reactor blowing up and all. No way that was an accident. It had to be Avalanche.
Shh. Sorry.
What's up?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Wow, look who it is. Loving your work. So how many reactors is that now? Wait, where's Cloud?
We lost him.
You what?
He will be okay though, right?
Well, of course he will. A little fall ain't gonna stop a hard ass like him. He'll come swaggering back before long, you mark my words.
Yeah, I guess he will.
Now, can we talk about President Shithead? Spouting all that crap about us? That lying son of a bitch! Working for Wu-Tai, Avalanche ain't nobody!
Barret!
No.
Speaking of sons of bitches, I heard that Walmart's very own Don Corneo has his stooges out looking for you.
Huh?
Is that so? Don't got time for no low-level mobsters. We got Shinra in our sights. Tifa, you and I both know this is far from over, right? Might as well get some rest while we still can.
Right. You know what? I think I am gonna look into this.
Good luck out there.
They're the ones who blew up the reactors.
Cool. Should we say hi?
No, better not. After what they've done, we gotta assume Shinra's on their tail. Should keep our distance.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
What? No!
The people in the Splinter Cell? They couldn't care less about collateral damage, long as Shinra goes down.
So what's wrong with that? Sounds good to me.
We're not out to blow Midgar up or tear it down. We want to save it from Shinra. Look around. 9 out of 10 of the people living here are innocent bystanders. We can't level their home to take down one company.
Well, that company almost leveled our home, and they've got to learn their lesson.
Yeah, I get that.
Gotta admit, I'm surprised you agreed to work with us.
We're just doing what we think is necessary to build a brighter future. That's all there is to it.
In other words, you're working with us so we don't work with your old buddies, knowing what would happen if we did.
Can we table this for later, maybe? Not sure now's the best time for heavy topics.
Yeah, couldn't agree more. Consider it tabled.
So, what exactly does this ultimate materia do? I'm guessing you have big plans for it?
Like after we steal it? Well, the more materia you have, the stronger you are, right? So once we've got the ultimate materia, we'll be stronger than anyone!
I guess you will.
It's gonna be awesome!
And not just that. By sneaking into Shinra HQ and snatching their most prized possession from under their noses, not only will we deal a massive blow to their morale, but we'll prove to them that while Wutai might be down, we're not out. That the gist of it, boss?
It sure is!
See that one?
Well, hello there, hot stuff. How'd you like a shot at the big time? Those looks, I guarantee, you're golden. So what do you say? Ready to be queen of the Undercity?
Hey! What am I? Chopped liver?
Kid doesn't even hear this.
You'll be a good girl and cover your ears, okay?
You'd be living and working in the most luxurious residence in all
of Roma. You want me to be one of Cornelia's brides, is that it? Which makes you a person of influence, right?
Oh, so you know your stuff. But I'd say I'm more of a helping hand. So why don't you help me help you?
Let's get going.
What are you doing? Get your hands off me!
Now don't go playing hard. <hard. laughs>
Know any kids who can do that? No, you don't, because I'm an adult. Also, I'm pretty hot stuff myself, thank you very much.
Sure. Whatever helps you sleep at night, little girl. But if you want to pull up a seat at the grown-ups table, be my guest.
Go on and get Bontrol!
Go
on and get Bontrol! Get the happy turtle!
You're gonna eat those words, you smug piece of shit!
Boss! Huh? Boss! You're not gonna believe this! The hottie of the century just fell right into our lap!
She did?
Goods under the hood, junk in the trunk, and down for a bumpy ride!
Sorry, ladies, but after careful consideration, we've decided to go with a more qualified applicant. Let's go!
See you around!
Okay. So who were those creeps anyway?
Don Corneo's talent scouts. They'll say and do just about anything to get unsuspecting girls back to the Don's mansion.
I thought it looked seedy. Guess you'd have to be a scumbag to build a place like that.
Oh-ho! And how do you know what it looks like?
I saw it while I was scouting the area.
Well, we're here. Now we just have to wait.
Wait for who?
Not sure. We used to have someone who could make fake IDs in-house, but they went off with the Splinter Cell. We've never dealt with this particular vendor before.
Hey, what's up with that guy?
Mako poisoning. That's what happens if you don't make the grade as a soldier. Or when the military's done using you.
Just another one of Shinra's victims.
Them again? Shinra's so gonna get it.
If it's Shinra you've got beef with, you'll be needing these. Can't access the plate without them. They're gonna scan for those things on the train, so make sure to keep them on you.
Thank you.
Hey, hold up! Try it. You'll love it. Foreigners and their weak jaws.
We should probably head back and wait for Gigia.
Enjoy your material while you still can, Shinra, cause we're coming!
Not yet, boss.
Huh?
With things the way they are, we can't just go strolling up to the front gates. We're gonna need Avalanche to help us bypass security before we can do anything.
Aww.
Thank you.
this about. Change of plans. Go to the pillar. We'll explain there. Hurry. Gigia. Huh?
Change of plans?
The S7 pillar?
Otherwise known as the roof of the slums. Follow me, guys.
Why does he need us to hurry? I don't like the sound of this.
Well, if you ask me, it's high time things picked up around here.
You like living in the fast lane, huh?
Yeah, I'm not your garden variety, Wutaian. I'm a rare bloom.
More like a mutant.
Ooh, I'm so gonna use that.
Hey, almost there.
Hey, that's Gigia.
You're right. Hold up.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Answer me. Well,
look, a Moogle. Stop!
We gotta help.
You two go after Gigia. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
That way. Boss, Stranger, we might not be back for a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
If it isn't my favorite ninja.
Good to see you again.
And if you ever find yourself with a few spare coins, remember...
There are more important things to us.
Whatever, as long as you...
Do you have any idea what Gigia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Oh no, I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
Oh.
got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? I'm not stupid.
Hey!
After him!
Oh! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
should radio the other squads.
Aha! Been looking for you.
The hell?
I'm gonna go to town on these jerks. Get lost! Hey! Oh, it's over.
Thanks. You didn't practice. She'll be fine.
You know, she's actually pretty cool. I feel bad saying this, but after what happened back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that one came to him.
Freedom while you can, GJ!
fire. Bring it on!
That's good.
Thank you. 10-4. Be there as soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. You better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that far?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, boss, no! Freeze!
Up ahead, that's the pillar those troopers were talking about. Assuming the maintenance facility is here, we should probably have to work. Sound good?
Yeah, works for me.
Come on.
them off first.
Thank you.
Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?
Yeah. I guess so.
That's the thing, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though. They're all just...
And that's the problem. Midgar doesn't need one. Not that we care what happens to it. No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet as a mouse.
careers in gear. Pinky little oh, go, go, go! Hey!
Thank you.
to say. They might call this place a maintenance facility. It looks more like a bombs factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. GGS life depends on it.
Understood.